So I believe what we've done to date is we allow people to protest, but we've also allowed people to disseminate. We've given them plenty of egress so that they can leave. We've given over 15 orders to disperse, and we've been very patient. But at some point, some of these folks are going to have to get off the roadway, and we're going to have to take some enforcement action.
I'm a family guy on a parking lot. I had to run.